So lay me down in my bed of clouds, trudging up that snowy hill just to sled back down again. And then we sit down by the fire with hot chocolate and a friend. I miss those.
Let's go see if we can see Grandpa and Grandma's house.
See out your window, okay?
So lay me down in a bed of clouds.
Grandpa traffic up 927 Julia Sierra. About a mile and a half to the west, the entering left lane for 34 at Grand Rapids.
Down in a bed of clouds. I long for
right there.
Yeah, it's right there.
Oh yeah. Yep.
Nobody home.
Nobody's home. All right, let's go fly over your house quick.
You want to see our house there?
Yeah.
Hey, your microphone's working too.
That's good.
Pieces found, so lay me down in a bed of clouds. So lay me down in a bed of clouds.
And see where it goes and it makes a triangle way up over there?
Up ahead.
Way up this way, Sawyer. Look where Bill's pointing.
Way up there. See that big barn-looking thing? The big, like, half-dome building? See where the railroad crosses the road? That big X? That's where your house is.
Yep, we're on this side of the X. See the big white patch? That's our yard. I'm pointing.
See the red buildings? The three red buildings right next to each other? That's the farm.
Not far from our house, is it, Sawyer?
Slow traffic, Skyhawk 1170 Mike, entering a left downwind for runway 31 or. Traffic Skyhawk 1170 Mike, turning left base, runway 314.
If we give them time, may soul have a star. Gets me down the way this town is closing in on me.
Core traffic, Skyhawk 70 Mike, turning final runway 314.
Space instead now in its place.
kiss these corridors of stone. What's the story about I say? Who took all my horizons away? Must we live in these corridors of stone? If we give on time, may snow love us all. If we give on time, may snow love us all.